So now I'm going to do the assembly, and I'm just going to put it on time lapse because, yeah, it's going to take too long, probably. Anyway, I've got the instruction manual right here with me, and let's go. So this is the telescope fully assembled, the Celestron NexStar 8SE. So we've got the optical tube, we've got this computer thing for aligning, we've got this where you can put your eyepieces, we've got the tripod, and over back here we've got the lens. It's pretty high, but yeah, it's good. I just have to use this tool to get out. Man, look what it can do, it's pretty cool. A bit slower doing it, but it's good. Okay, so this is what it looks like. So that's this telescope, and so what I think of this so far, it's got a sturdy tripod, sturdy this. It's really good, it can align itself. I haven't used the aligning thing yet, but I'm going to do a video on how to use this telescope because it's and how to set it up because it's a bit complicated. It's not too complicated, but it's just a bit. But yeah, that's what the telescope is. It looks really good, and in a few months I'll do a review, and see you in the next video. Bye.